just got this mag spark conversion nipple, 1/4 by 28 inch threads for this Dixie Gunworks Tennessee Mountain Rifle 50 caliber. I can't find percussion caps anywhere, and I got plenty of these CCI 209s. Remove the nipple, and that screws in with the Allen key provided. I found these CCI 209s fit pretty nice and snug. And this screws on here, it has this little anvil there. Should work pretty well, right?